Okay, so there's a couple ways to figure out which fraction is greater. So I can find a common denominator, right? I can multiply by 40, the other denominator to the top.